All right.
Oh wait, are you gonna go hive and test out that, see if you can heal us in that jet?
Nah, I try to avoid hive. I just nah.
Well, because like, I forgot you hate hive.
Well, yeah. Well, it's not that I hate hive.
Motherfucker.
I ain't got. Oh, what the fuck?
You fucking stole my hive, motherfucker.
Should I go, Jennifer? I mean,
actually, you're, now that you say that, I need fucking faction points and shit too, but I was going to use hive for that. Bug it.
Actually, you know what? To tell you the truth, one of my favorite characters at this point is Alicia, so. Oh, you. Should I? Yeah, sure.
Oh, well.
It's all good. It's all good.
Shit happens. Oh, you know what's fucking ugly, bro? I just took my toe shock off.
Oh, is that the push gun? Oh, no. Alright, what's he playing as?
I don't know. He's a buff anyway.
Fuck over our mission. That's it.
Pretty much, yeah.
Yeah, he's
I don't know. I'd be pretty sad if someone fucked over my ears.
Over your ears, or like on your ears? Cause like I think I'd be better.
Oh, in his ears, shit. I wasn't talking about that weird kink, man.
Just stick together and immediately split up.
There he is. There he is.
Oh, he's right there. Who's he? Harrick?
Guess what? I've got the torch locked. I've got it. I've got the bitch. Eat shit, motherfucker.
Sorry, my kill.
Okay, I feel right. Like a bully now.
Nah, fuck him. He's level 53. He can live. In the meantime, I'm gonna fucking deal with this guy straight up.
He's not back in yet. Just one, because otherwise that'd just be OP as fuck if there's too many of them.
Because they got the benefit of an entire AI army fighting with them.
I mean, the AI's pretty shit, but sometimes they can't get you off guard.
Well, that's the whole point, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Uh-oh, Harrick's back. He sniped me. Back up.
Whereabouts? Up top? Down bottom?
Where I don't know. I couldn't see him. Oh, he's behind. Oh, yep. I was about to say he teleported back behind you.
You're not seeing him. He's up there.
Yeah, shit. Yeah, see, catching you. He picked a smart one. Harrick is usually pretty good as an antag.
No, you can kill him. If that's what you mean, but he doesn't leave a body behind.
Okay, like this is bad. Splitting up like idiots is not the best thing to do.
Your best bet, Elvin, is just to go run straight to the drone.
I mean, yeah, I suppose.
You've got
speed. I see him! Yes! He's teleported.
The only one who can...
Oh, he's up on the top part above, you, but above Rubia. Oh, fuck. Oh, he's gonna teleport back, though. He has to. Oh, fuck! Oh, my health was low. Fuck. Okay, I gotta remember that. He has a teleport spot that he has to go back to. Fuck.
Yeah. I love using that as bait. When people hang around it, then I teleport and spam square, and then one-shot them when they're there.
Yeah. Alright, okay. So, are you guys charging up while I stay back?
Yeah.
Because, well, someone needs to stay behind to make sure that... Oh, I saw him. He teleported. He's moving in.
Yeah, I've seen him. He's up.
He's teleporting up to where I am. Oh, wait, no, never mind. He's good. Oh, he's got an eye on you guys, so... Over near the pillar next to the Liosphere.
Yeah, I've seen him.
You need support. Support how? What, you mean the guy standing next to you, so there's no way to save?
I got my eyes on Herrick. Herrick's heading back.
Yeah.
Alright, down, down. Fuck, I'm just gonna kill him.
I mean, I might be able to sneak up behind him if I could leave the sphere. But now if I leave the sphere for even a second.
I always push the elites off because I don't trust them.
Okay. So, right now, right now, my only problem right now is dealing with this crossbow, because I keep forgetting I have to press L3 instead of R3.
I got double teamed.
Yeah. Herrick teleported. No, he teleported back. Yo, is anyone gonna come back and fill this fucking thing? Jesus. Alright, he's gonna shoot. Yep. Okay, he's in front of me. Hold on, give me a second to reach out.
Alright, he's up.
Yeah, oh, here we go. Alright, if someone else could cover this, I could run back and deal with him. Anyone, I don't fucking care. I mean, again, you're asking for support the moment you get, the moment you die next to one of those, you're fucked. It's either to ask for support when you're standing near someone that you can get help from. Ugh, shit.
Oh, come on, I press square. What kind of fucking bullshit is that?
I don't know. Oh, is she... Nah, I don't trust her. She's not gonna stay back. Oh, it's Herrick's shooting from the right on the wall. Oh, there he is.
Alright, down Herrick and the elite. Who wants to help me come get them? No one?
I'm busy protecting this shit because no one else is.
Go up and punch him, bro.
Oh, shit. Alright, moving the last bit.
Sorry, just cleaning out the elites, man.
Oh shit! Herrick's on me!
Wait, I see you.
What?!
That's right, I got it.
Did you see that nonsense? How did I miss?
Downed him, but I'm down too.
Yeah, fuck. Yeah, I got... Oh, you're right. Back up. Alright, Herrick on the right, on the pillar.
Can't see him.
No, he's gone now. Another pillar, where was it? Oh, fuck. Nah, it's not.
Fuck.
Well, fuck. I gotta leave. I gotta go. Bye. I see him, too. You know what? Fuck it. I'm going for Herrick. That chick is gonna chase me, so I might as well.
You'd actually be pretty good at finding them, because you can run around the place.
I know. That's why I want someone, anyone else, to fucking protect that shit while I go for him. But I can't. I can't fucking leave, otherwise the olive gets taken, like right now. Well, why aren't you just... Why don't you then? Like, That's why you're not doing it. Which is the problem. Jesus. Don't go for Olive, just protect it. One or the other. Jesus. I got it, though. Holy crap.
Oh, watch out, he's teleporting around the place.
Yeah, he's right in front of me. Fuck. Like...
Downed him.
Got it. I'm sorry, I've been stressing myself out being Nantag. It's not fun. Alright, I got the bowl.
Oh, this guy's a rookie.
Fuck.
He actually thought I was gonna fucking charge his spawn.
Yeah, no!
Ball.
Like, all that someone needs to do is rush him and he's dead. I can,
yeah,
but no one wants
bro.
To do what I'm doing.
Get a shield. He shouldn't be able to hit Chucky because he got a shield.
Yeah, but he. Oh, no! Get out of here. Alright, fuck it. I'm just gonna stay protecting the fucking thing. No one else is. God damn it. Alright, you gonna stay here? Thank you.
I'll watch the spawns.
Alright, where is he?
Oh, ugly.
Oh, where is he?
The spawns with these two elites out.
Yeah, worry about those guys first. Has he spawned back in or not?
No, not yet. Yeah, he spawned in.
Alright, where?
He's waiting for us to move.
I see him. Oh yeah, okay. Where is the spawn? I see it. Yes! I see it. Where is it though? Yes. Got him! See? Easy. Done. Whew. And the moment you put it in.
Yet. It's moving. Found him.
Alright. Who? Where? What?
Found him.
Nice, you got him. It is. No, yeah. This game gets stressful, yeah. Like, because you got... I think it will be soon, actually.
Oh, fuck that. I ain't never playing that stressful shit.
Yeah, that's true.
And it'll be unfair, because I'll just want to host all the time, because I'll be playing Get the Americans. I ain't about to have their leg.
Yeah, that's true. Oh, sorry, you got it. Yeah, no, like...
Oops, I got him. Oh. He's behind somebody.
What? Oh, yeah, where is he?
Just over here.
Oh, I see it, yeah. Oh, shit, whoa! Alright. So good. Watch out! Watch out! Alright, don't worry. We're done. We're done.
GG.
I'm killing myself with this game, man. I shouldn't let it get to me. God damn it.